In the sleepy quaint town of Riverside, New Jersey, there's a full-out party going on inside Cafe
Hollywood Meets New York
week. You can start with drinks.
We have this beautiful piano bar, actually one of the best martini bar. Gets in trouble. But it's a great place where it's not so young, so you
can sing.
I'm standing here with Chef Jack Connor, and Chef, I'm going to introduce you to our guest here this evening. Hi, Kevin. Good evening.
Take a seat at Chef's Table, the kitchen, and all those irresistible aromas. And hey, if you have a question, ask Chef.
All right. Well, what are we having today?
Turkey. Today is April 3rd, 2006. My name is John Wolf. Joining me today
is Christine Patton, class of 1989.
I'm sorry, what are you doing here?
I'm here to talk to you about Urban Cowgirls. Urban Cowgirls is a wonderful pilot that I shot in California with one of my partners, a fellow Jersey girl, and we're looking to shoot it back at home. Urban Cowgirls style.
You're filming in Jersey. With Urban Cowgirls, Sex and the City
meets
type
Martha Stewart. But hipper,
fun in New Jersey.
Real women.
Cowgirls in New Jersey.
Yes.
There ever been cowgirls in New Jersey?
And that's why it needs to be done in Jersey and Philadelphia as a backdrop.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
I'm Janelle.
Hi, I'm Christine.
I'm Monica.
And we're the Urban Cowgirls.
All right. Yeah. Hi, I'm Christine. I'm going to take all your troubles away right out of the refrigerator. Hi, on today's segment, I'm going to show you how to make a margarita body scrub. All you do is you go up the bathroom, get a few key ingredients, go to the kitchen, whip up a margarita body scrub that's going to make J-Lo jealous. So you got the tequila in there.
Very good.
Got a little bit of fresh, this is vitamin E almond oil, which is awesome.
So what are the oils for?
The oils are really good to hydrate the skin. It keeps your skin really young looking, especially if you're in dry climates. It just keeps fresh and moisturized. Speaking of which, what we're also going to add to this is a little bit of rosemary. Rosemary is what Queen Elizabeth used. Skin is a little bit on the table.
Your boyfriend or your date? Nobody knows.
Been spending a lot of time out in LA lately.
Yes, absolutely.
You opened for Bernie Mac.
Yep.
You have started a show out in LA called Urban
Cowgirls. Yep.
How exciting is that?
It's nice. It's living out of the box, but don't forget your roots.
for all the Jersey girls out there.
Got music cued for it. I already told Rascals, they're not sure they're going to let me do it. I'm like, you know what, I'm going out with a bang tonight. I say, put your George Jefferson freak on. We are going to have a blowout. I'm telling you, it's going to be off the hook.
Yeah, off the hook, Mom.
Right.
That'd be great.
Well, your sweater, Mom.
My sweater.
Now, you're from the Philadelphia area.
I am. Born in South Philly, then I moved to Marlton. I'm Little Miss Marlton. I think I was 8.
Oh.
Yeah, so.
I bet you were gorgeous.
I was almost an Eagles cheerleader. I made it from 500 to the last 50, and then they said cut. But here I am.
Here you are.
Yeah.
Who's back?
That's right. And you're going to be again?
Yeah, you're the biggest Jersey girl, right?
The Jersey girl, yeah, because I live in Los Angeles, so I do all my Jersey stuff out there, mm-hmm. and they kind of like it, I think.
It works in that, in LA. I mean, you actually won some one of the hottest...
The hottest female comic in Beverly Hills.
That's pretty good.
Without plastic surgery.
Oh. Any way you want it, that's the way you need it, any way you want. She loves to sing, she does everything. She loves the groove, she loves a lot of things.